do another new one. I think it's one of the few songs, I haven't heard a song yet that really references Tinder. So I'm gonna stake that claim that this is one of the early songs to reference Tinder. And years down the line, I'm sure that'll date myself and the song quite heavily. But yeah, this song is about all the things that people tell you when you go through a breakup. And they mean for them to be helpful, but they're typically total bullshit. And so these are kind of like some observations of things that I learned going through a split. And I wrote it as a song and I debated playing it, but I think it's pretty funny and brutal. But it's based around the thing that people say, it's gonna get worse before it gets better, which is, I think, like the worst thing to say to anybody ever. That's like a really terrible, awful thing to say. Like, I know it feels like it's the end of the world, but don't worry, it's gonna get like worse. And then eventually it'll get better. But so I changed that. So the refrain of the song is, it's gonna get weird before it gets better. So this is a new one. Thank you.